Hello, students! Welcome back in Learning English with Teacher Lovie. In this video, we're going to learn more on things for school. But before we go to our main topic, let's review our previous lesson.
It's a pencil.
It's a pen.
It's a bag.
It's a book.
It's a desk.
It's a chair.
It's a ruler.
It's an eraser.
Let's practice the question and answer.
What's this?
It's a bag.
What's this?
It's a book.
What's this?
It's a chair.
What's this?
It's a desk.
What's this?
It's an eraser.
What's this?
It's a pen.
What's this?
It's a pencil.
What's this?
It's a ruler.
Let's learn more on things for school. First, let's learn the words. Listen and repeat.
A map. A map.
A globe. A globe.
A board. A board.
A poster. A poster.
A marker. A marker. A table. A table.
A waste basket. A waste basket.
A crayon. A crayon.
Now, kids, it's your turn. Well done! Let's make sentences. Listen and repeat. This is.
This is a map.
This is a marker.
This is a globe.
This is a table.
This is a board.
This is a waste basket.
This is a poster.
This is a crayon.
This is a map.
This is a marker.
This is a globe.
This is a table.
This is a board.
This is a waste basket.
This is a poster.
This is a crayon.
Let's identify each object. Are you ready? To answer yes, no questions. Listen and repeat.
Is this a table?
Yes, it is.
Is this a crayon?
No, it isn't. It's a marker.
Is not. Isn't. It is. It's.
Is this a poster?
Yes, it is.
Is this a map?
No, it isn't. It's a globe.
Now, kids, it's your turn. Let's do the question and answer. Are you ready? Is this a crayon?
Yes, it is.
Is this a poster?
No, it isn't. It's a map.
Is this a table?
Yes, it is.
Is this a board?
Yes, it is.
Is this a map?
No, it isn't. It's a globe.
Great job! For your activity, choose the correct word for each classroom object. Point and say the word. Are you ready? Well done! Students, it's our phonics time! Let's review the sound of the letters.
A. A. G. G. E. E. J. J. K. K. Oh. A.
Let's blend consonant and vowel. In this example, let's blend letter B that sounds B with the vowels. B, A, B. B, E, B. B, E, B. B, O, B. B, A, B. Students, did you practice blending consonant and vowels at home? Now let's try to read these words.
M, A, Ma. M, A, Ma. Mama. P, A, Pa. P, A, Pa. Papa. L, A, La. V, A, Va. Lava. B, A, Ba. N, A, Na. N, A, Na. Banana. P, A, Pa. P, A, Pa. Y, A, Ya. Papaya.
K, E, Ki. W, E, We. Kiwi. M, E, Me. N, E, Ni. Mini.
S, O, So. L, O, Lo. Solo. S, O, So. D, A, Da. Soda. S, O, So. F, A, Fa. Sofa. K, E, Ki. L, O, Lo. Kilo. Very good! Okay, students, practice at home!
See you guys next time! Goodbye!